And Fort Jennings was facing a tough task as they traveled to Arlington to face the Red Devils. Arlington placed second in the BVC last year to Van Buren with an impressive 19-6 record. The Musketeers have been looking forward to the fresh start of the 2019 season after going 3-20 last year. Squaring off in Power Alley in the fourth quarter, here's Casey, the pass to Evan Hurston for the inside bucket. A few moments later, Xavier Thornton underhands it to Jarrett Vermillion for the teardrop inside and the score. Now kick out three to Bryce Gast, who sinks the shot from the corner, good from three-point range. Here's Nick Trentman answers back with a straightaway three from the top of the key, back-to-back threes. Now here's Gast again, dishes it to Dyson Spire for the two off the window. Arlington would win 72-53. Xavier Thornton 18 points, Gast with 17, and Hurston with 19 as well.